support of the LBA and the Terra Robata, County District Attorney's Office, several wiretaps were conducted targeting the upper echelon and most active members of the gang. The case involved ongoing gang and narcotics investigations, multiple surveillance operations, search warrants, firearms, and narcotics purchases, all conducted in Little Haiti, Vice City,